First team up is the Steelers, and their coaches are Kerry Beckley and Earl Allen.
Good morning, everybody. We are the Steelers here. Just want to say a quick little rundown of our season. We had a great season. We were 2-whatever. But we had a good time this year. My guys, they all played their hearts out. I just wanted them to basically become brothers on the field, and enjoy the game. Even if we didn't win a game or lost a game or won a game, it was all about fun. We'll keep going at it. And Cameron, my son, he's moving up to the 10-year-olds next year, so. He's coming with the big dogs. And Anthony is too, so this is my last year being able to coach them. My man Biscuits here, he'll be with us next year. We got TJ, Antonio, and man, he's a beast. Just want to start off by giving everybody trophies. I guess y'all already got them. And that's it.